Let me also ask a question about a recent development. Mr. Anil K. Antony recently joined the BJP. How do you see this development?
Well, this is most unfortunate. The younger generation in the Congress is 10 times more frustrated because of the leadership than the elderly people like me. If you see, most of the young leaders who are 35, 40, 45, below 45 or below 50 have left the Congress. You see, Mr. Sindhia, most bright person from an illustrious family, was a minister, bright minister, had to go because he was not made PCC president. He was denied even parliament membership. Ultimately, he left. Jitin Prasad, who was also minister of state in UPA too, hardly 40, 42 years old, had to go, joined BJP, now he's minister there. RPN Singh, he was also minister of state for whom? Government of India, Rahul Gandhi team, had to leave. There's so many people. Sushmita Dev, whose father was minister during Rajiv Gandhi's time, subsequently in Rao Sa's time. She was elected MP twice, Lok Sabha. She was Mahila Congress president, hardly in 40s. She also left, joined TMC, became MP from there. So you see, there are few dozen young, very talented, the Hardik Patel. He was in 20s from Gujarat. He again joined. There was another leader from Gujarat, was also in early 30s, elected. He also left. So there is no question of one or two. From each state, I can count at least 4-5 dozen of leaders, and most of them, they were Rahul Gandhi team who have left. Okay. Because the lack of leadership and lack of direction from Mr. Rahul Gandhi.